Hello students, welcome back to my channel. So today we are going to do an essay about Swachh Bharat Abhiyan. So chaliye start karte hain. Swachh Bharat Abhiyan is a country-wide hygiene movement launched by the Government of India and started by the Prime Minister Narendra Modi on 2nd of October in 2014. On the 145th birth anniversary of the Mahatma Gandhi. The sole aim of the campaign is cleanliness all over the country. The Prime Minister of India has motivated the people of India to take part in the Swachh Bharat Abhiyan and inspire others to do the same for leading our country as the best and clean our country across the globe. The drive of Swachh Bharat is the biggest ever cleanliness drive of India. About 3 million government employees and students from schools and colleges took part in this campaign. On the day of launch, Prime Minister has chosen the name of 9 famous personalities of the country to start the campaign in their areas at their decided dates. It was to promote cleanliness and inspire common public to keep their surroundings clean. In the continuance of this mission, UP CM Yogi Adityanath banned chewing, paan, gutka and other tobacco products throughout the state. The Swachh Bharat Abhiyan has certainly promoted cleanliness and sanitation facilities in the country. Its effects are clearly visible throughout the country.